Hello guys, so I forgot to short the intro for this video. We are doing an all occasion makeup look, so you can wear this makeup look for any festive season, for dates, for parties, anywhere. Hope you like it.
I'm gonna go with my Fit Me foundation. So I'm dotting my foundation all over, and do not forget the neck. And I'm using a damp beauty blender. Gonna go in with it. So now I'm going with the concealer. I don't have major under eye issues, dark circles, so I'm using the one from Oriflame concealer. So I'm just gonna go and to the inner corner and bring it here. Same I'm gonna do with the other eye. Do not forget your inner corners, okay? So all right, that's how our face looks now. I hope everything is blended in and it is not showing very bad in the camera. I'm gonna blend it more because I have a feeling it is showing too white in the camera. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be posting this video. If it turns out to be better, the footage turns out to be better, then only I'm gonna post it. So let's see. So I'm using another Fit Me concealer just to go in here with my scar. I don't have a full coverage concealer, which is like LA Girl and everything. I was looking out for my shade, but it is out of stock, so I'm not able to find it anywhere. Okay, I guess it helps a little. This is a shade darker, like a one shade darker with my skin tone. Okay, alright, I guess I can work with it. I'm gonna set all my makeup in place so I do not bake, because you know my area dries up. So I'm gonna use the Fit Me loose powder. I'm gonna take a little bit, and then I'm using my kabuki brush so I like don't bake, because you know I've noticed if I bake my face goes very dry, you know, especially under my eyes. So this loose powder is very good. It gives you like airbrush look. So I really like to go in with it all over my face. You know, everybody has their own makeup tips and tricks, their own style, but that's how I do it. I don't know if you can see the difference. So I don't know where I've kept my contour brush. So I'm gonna use and go with a kabuki brush. The contouring powder I'm using is the Wet n Wild. I use the eyeshadow brush to contour in with my nose, because I'm not able to do it with a contouring brush because I feel it is too big. I'm gonna take it from the eyebrows, from both the side. So I really want you all to drop in a suggestion and tell me what kind of videos you would want me to do. I would like to know like what my audience want to see. Also, I have done Hindi series. If you want to watch my Hindi videos, I've done it. And so yeah, there's a playlist. This is the best contour palette, you know. I mean, I haven't tried many, but I really love this one, and this is my second purchase. I really enjoy this contouring shade. It really blends like butter into your skin. So if you're looking something for affordable range, so, and if you're looking something to start up with, so I would really suggest you all to go with this contouring powder. So for the blush, I'm using this blush from Sugar, and I quite like the shade. It's really good. I'm gonna take this blush from starting from apple of my cheeks, and I'm gonna go higher so that it really gives you a flawless look. Okay, so for this video, I haven't used primer. I have skipped primer because I had moisturized my face with this moisturizer, and this, like, you know, this moisturizer is very gel based and it feels like very silicone like texture. So you can also use this moisturizer as a primer to prime in your face. So I've used that. That is why I've skipped primer, because I've used that moisturizer, just in case if you're wondering why I'm not using primer. So yeah, I'm gonna go in with more blush and blend it out. So I'm for kajal, I'm using Nykaa Rock the Line kajal. I'm not gonna go overboard and darken it. Let's try with false lashes. So I'm very new to false lashes and I fail a lot when it comes to applying false lashes. So let's try. False lashes I'm using are from Pack. Pack 53, just in case you wanna know. And I'm using this eyelash glue which is from Miss Claire. Okay, so I'm back with my lashes on and I don't know, I mean, if this is looking good because this is the second time with my lashes. I'm still in practice, I'm still learning to get used to lashes and apply. I'm using the Wet n Wild Precious Petal Highlighter and I am gonna dig in. I'm just gonna dig in a lot of product and I'm gonna apply it. It's gonna look very beautiful, trust me. Yeah, do you see that highlighter popping? You see that? Yeah. This is not some glittery highlighter, I mean, looks beautiful on your skin. So I don't like to use highlighter on my forehead because I feel that it draws too much attention on my forehead and I have a slightly huge forehead and so I'm really happy not drawing any kind of attention there. So yeah, and I mean it's up to you, I mean everybody has their own makeup thing. So I usually skip highlighters on my forehead. And with the lipstick, I'm thinking to go with some pink shade. And yes, we are skipping eyeshadow because I want to keep this very minimal as we are wearing lashes. I want this look to be very, you know, like casual and not, I don't want to do eyes and get it all over there with like those jazzy colors. So we're keeping it minimal, like very casually look. So for the lipstick, I think I'm going in with a pink shade, Nykaa K's True Matte Liquid Lipstick. This is in the shade Turkish Rose, I guess. Yeah, and it is a really beautiful shade. And I've also applied lip balm. So in case if you're working with liquid lipstick, do not skip on lip balm. Just after this liquid lipstick, I'm gonna go with the Makeup Revolution lipstick. I'm gonna dab it. I'm gonna blend it, okay? Because this is like very shiny pink. I mean, it's a beautiful color, but you just can't wear this color on its own, I feel.
मुझे तेरी सभी बातें एक बार है दीवानी झूठा ही सही प्यार तो कर मैं भूली नहीं हंसी मुलाकातें बेचैन करके मुझको.
If you like this makeup look, then please comment down below and let me know like if this was very easy. I really tried to kept it very easy, very beginners friendly, very minimal. All the products which I've used will be mentioned in the description box below. And please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
Let me up with a bright smile on now. Put me in the dark, I won't get lost now. To the moonlight, eyes you are real right now.